Now, let us study about eddy currents and time-varying magnetic field. In previous section, we have studied about eddy currents when magnetic field is not changing with time, but there exists a motion in conductor. Here, we are discussing when the conductor is at rest. Here, you can see there is a solid metal plate which is at rest. And here, magnetic field is increasing with the time. So, here we can consider there exists a motion in magnetic field due to which it is increasing. Here we can write down that due to time variation in magnetic field, localized currents are induced in metal body due to revolution of, we can also write it as random revolution of free electrons and body in a small closed paths. These currents, these localized currents are eddy currents, and here we can write what we have written in the previous section also. These are eddy currents which will cause body to heat up and direction of these eddy currents is such that always their induced magnetic field opposes the variation in external magnetic field. Here we can understand the phenomena very easily, like here the metal body, there is a solid metal plate which is at rest on which a magnetic field is applied which is increasing with time. Now in this situation we know if a magnetic field increases with time, in this region there exists an anti-clockwise electric line of force which will cause every free electrons to rotate in a clockwise manner. But as there is no predefined fixed path or a circular coil in which the free electrons can move, automatically the electron can choose any of the infinite available path. If there is a free electron, it can choose any of the infinite available paths in which the electron can move and cause an anti-clockwise eddy current to develop which will oppose the external field, because in downward direction magnetic field here is increasing. This you can understand better if you consider there is a coil placed over here and a magnetic field increases with time. We have studied that an anti-clockwise current is induced in the field to oppose the external variation in magnetic field. So here out of these several paths, automatically the electron will choose the smaller, any of the smaller paths available for its evolution, because in the larger path the resistance of metal body for electron motion will be more, and in smaller path it will be less, and current we know always choose the low resistance path for its motion. So in this situation when current flows, it will always flow through the low resistance path. So every free electron in the metal body will start revolving in a randomly chosen closed path in a clockwise manner, and due to this clockwise revolution of electron we can see anti-clockwise currents are induced within the metal body. So there are so many anti-clockwise currents are induced. If electron is revolving, clockwise induced current or eddy currents will be in opposite direction. So these eddy currents are all anti-clockwise in nature. So there are several eddy currents induced within the metal body at localized points, and from every point you can see due to the flow of electron, thermal energy starts producing and the body will start dissipating heat, and we can see the body will get heated up, its temperature will increase because of eddy currents. and you do all these eddy currents, a cumulative magnetic field in upward direction is developed, which will oppose the increasing magnetic field, which is the cause of this induction.